Hey guys, Benjamin's back here again for some more Bioshock. I'll be honest, it's been a hot minute since I played this game, and I cannot remember most of it. And it's going to be an interesting time considering I'm playing on mouse now. Which, I don't really know why I didn't to begin with. Now, yes, you get to enjoy my incredible monologue through these cuts, through these, not even cutscenes, what the hell am I talking about? Loading screens, yes. It was not impossible to really rapture the bottom of the sea, it was impossible to build it anywhere else. I'm wondering how far and way in the future would we have to be in order to build something similar to Rapture. When I don't mean like monsters and genetic at all, but I mean just building something at the bottom of a fucking city. Oh Jesus, I'm already in a fucking fight, what the fuck's going on? Okay. I'm trying to remember what the hell is going on here. Ah! I'm being shot at the foot! Bitch! How the hell do I heal? Ah! Answers my question. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, I fucked up. Fuck! You die! Piece of shit! No, I'm good. You can. Here, I'm gonna do this. Please. Oh fuck! No, I did not need this in my life. Please. Fuck. I just got back fucking in this game. Why the fuck did I deserve this? Oh shit! I forget that he does this. Burn an internal fire. And like that, I'm dead! How long has that been? Like a fucking minute? The fuck was that? Past me, why the fuck do you do this? You left me in the most, like, terrible position in the fucking world. What the fuck am I? It's another... I'm getting ideas of this place, but I have no fucking idea what... At least there's an arrow. That's good. Okay, what the hell do I have? I got Tommy gun. What the heck? I don't fucking know what these bullets are. I fucking use the crossbow, I don't fucking know. Oh no, he's angry over there. He's angry. Oh fuck, it's that guy. It's the fucking ninjas. Fuck, bitch. Please, no, I don't need you in my life. My god, you're so fucking fast. Ah, go away. I don't need you in my life. Alright, well, that's pretty useless. There's a little girl, he has a little girl with him, but I'm not dealing with that right now. You know what, bitch? Actually, you know what? A good idea might be this. Ah, shit. I gotta go. Hey, yo, bitch. Time to go. Why the fuck? What the fuck? You just... What the fuck, bitch? Bitch! I don't remember this game being so difficult. Oh no. Time to fucking go. Bitch. Okay, what the fuck is happening? I have like... Why the fuck is this happening? Oh my fucking god, there's another one! Go! Fuck off! I don't have time for this. I have like no ammo on this, what the fuck do I do? What the fuck do I have most of? The crossbow it is. No! Oh, that's what's happening, hold on. No. No, give me this. What's the fucking thing that lets me take control of controllers? What? No? What? What the fuck do I have? No. No. It's not what I want. No. The fuck is this? The fuck is this? I don't know what's happening. What the hell is this? Fuck. Pick up everything.
Prices are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to the account. I think she is.
Oh fuck. What the fuck? That was a goal? No. That's not what I need in my life.
Ah, yes, he's not dead. He is very much not dead.
Please, that's not. I do not need any of this right now. I do not need any of this. Well, at least in this game. What the fuck is happening? You know what? Because I have no idea what's happening. Fuck it. I can change it back later. Once I know what the fuck's going on in this game. Bitch! To the fire and the flames with you. See me? No, you don't, bitch. You what, mate? Burn in holy fire. You see, you know what, bitch? I suffered. Give me your fucking Adam. I know there's a fucking bad ending and good ending, but right now I don't fucking care. You see this little shit right here? That little shit. There you go, goddamn little girl. Why have you forsaken me? Huh? Fucking you up, mate. Fire. He's dead? Guess so. That works. Alright. That was semi-successful. Where the fuck am I going? Fuck. It's still the other one. Wait, I'm pretty sure this one's actually effective against him. Wait, is this a sad one? Is this a sad one I'm hearing? I don't know if it's a sad one or a good one. Oh my, I swear to God. I swear to God. I heard a beat your ass. That sounds like a sad whale to me. I'm guessing it's the sad one! Hello? Sounds like he's coming from over here. Fire and flames. Burn and holy fire. Ow, it hurts. Everybody burns. I'm gonna walk away from the sad whale sounds. Give me all the ammo. Oh, yeah, yes. Fuck yes. Oh, fuck. I've been using too much. What the fuck is this? Why the fuck did I fight so much for nothing? I got guns, I guess. No. Is that the sad one? That's a sad one. He's very close to dying, but I don't have much use for killing him. He's probably not going to charge me.
Moving on. Damn, I want a money. You ready? Make sure. Okay, I have to press B to change ammo rounds. Ooh, I wish I could get a shotgun like this in real life. I mean, I like the design as well. Is there another one? Please, I don't need this in my life right now. Fuck! Ooh! Oosh! Oh no. Fuck. Okay, what the hell do I have? No. Ah! God damn it, I'm trying to like. Oh my fucking god! Oh, I didn't realize it took that little to kill him. I'm a fucking dumbass, that's what I am. I swear to fucking god, I didn't know what the fuck I'm doing. Is that a dead person? I say that as I'm looting bodies and everything in my facility. The sad boy is near. Find. Oh, I see. I'm gonna shut that. He sounds like a fucking sad whale. Okay. Alright, I don't fucking know what that is. Give me all the drugs.
Basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve.
Nah.
As the catalyst. I need a 4 R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit.
Fuck.
Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. That's
well, the theory. Hold on, something that I found highly amusing is yesterday I was trying to decide what would be the best way how to make an EMP. Like, for my plan of world domination. Damn! Okay, fuck. What the fuck do I need in my journal? How the fuck do I see my journal? J? I don't fucking know. H. Okay, it's H. Keith's Brits will never finish the EMP bombs. He needs to find these three remaining components and then bring them back and assemble the bomb yourself. What the fuck am I assembling? Okay. Overlord the core. What the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, hold on. Oh, I have to find this and then. Okay, I think I see what's happening. In order to use this, I need this. In order to make the bomb, I need to make this shit. Alright. Is there anything like that here? No? Of course. I'm just gonna walk around until I find it all. Cause I know they did see one of the. I did see one of that stuff. Remember, I asked, what the fuck is this? And then, dun, I found it. It's glowing. I swear to fucking god! Oh, fuck, fire! Fuck! My god, these fucking enemies. Alright, that works. Machine gun. Thank you.
Oh, no. Is it the sad boy?
I mean, I do want to take him out, because... so fucking sad! He always sounds so fucking close and it throws me off. Sounds like he's fucking... where the fuck is he? I don't like it. Hack! I don't fucking remember how to hack this. Oh, what the fuck's this? Fuck. Where the fuck is it going? It's going here. That's where it's going. Here. The fuck, no. Yes. Oh, I don't like that. I'm going elsewhere. There's a fucking little bitch in there. I'm here to little girl and I don't fucking like it. You know, I'm just gonna fast forward this bit until I find all the shit.
Thus!
those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and 2 dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Let me for this part because I don't want to fucking. Okay, if I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it on.
Light shineth even down here in the murk. I pray that you. And what did it get, huh?
Hmm.